Today's Daily Fire is from Peter Drucker. There's nothing quite so useless as doing something with great efficiency that shouldn't be done at all. This quote is near and dear to my heart, Fire Nation, because so many times people wake up in this world and they produce, they're busy, they're quote unquote productive, but they're productive doing the wrong things. They're producing the wrong content. You need to have a structured format, a very clear end goal in mind, and everything you do should be pushing towards that end goal. I get it, you're busy. I get it, you're running around in circles. I get it, you're doing a lot of stuff. If that stuff's pushing in the right direction, awesome. But if it's not, recalibrate. Peter Drucker, wise man. If you're doing something with great efficiency, doesn't mean it should be done. Identify it, make it happen. You got this.